Alright, so playing some Far Cry 4. If you couldn't figure out from the title. I mean, I titled it Running Down. I mean, obviously I'm not like running and gunning right now. I'm just gonna run around, shoot stuff. Take outposts. Do little missions, maybe some story mode missions. You know, like assassination targets and stuff like that. Oh hey, all your friends are dead. What you got? Oh, and I still got the guns for hire token. Yeah. Alright, what do you do? What am I interacting with you about?
I thought for sure I was finished. I am in your debt.
Not anymore. Yeah. Alright, let's see what you got. Oh, cool! Unlocked. Sell a bunch of stuff. Alright, how much money do I have? How much is that? What I want, that one? Or, no, probably that one. Yeah, because that one also has an SMG. I mean, a suppressor. So, let's go there. Where's the closest person to there? The closest place? I don't know. Yeah, let's just fast travel to there. That would probably help with distance. That just means it'll take me longer to get the stinger. The one I was looking at was Telepic Stinger, I think.
Private Vora is supposed to be supervising a shipment soon. Down this road, I think.
What? Like, take out the escort. Take out the escort without being seen. You are understanding why that might be kind of hard. Serious. Now let's try that.
I read you. Where's your location?
Sending you the coordinates now. Please, hurry. They're circling and closing in fast.
I'm on my way.
Actually, they're not very far. I can just run. I'll just run. There we go. The predators, I hope it means like animals instead of people with guns, so then it'll be easier to keep them alive.
Tigers to hunt in a pack like this?
It's a street, yard, not a pack. And no, they've been poisoned by the runoff.
Not supposed to do drugs. Mash next. I'm gonna skin it. Alright.
RJ, always a pleasure to see you.
It's a pleasure to see me while you could get eaten by tigers? And then, again, just lock it down. Skin!
Tiger!
Tiger where? Alright.
It's like nothing scares them. They just keep running toward us.
What? She just straight up dies? That wasn't under attack, he just straight up died.
I don't think they're coming back for a while.
Actually, poster. This is how you hunt.
Over that bridge is Pagan Min's territory. I've heard some strange sounds, mostly explosions, but this is war after all. Who knows?
Is our fast travel near here? It does not look. How about there? Nope. There. Well, there's one. Chunk. What's that? Oh, it's a flag. Or a banner. Kill him with an SMG.
Who killed your father?
The Royal Army.
I don't care.
The radio tower operator. He changed the broadcast to play anti-messages.
Where are they now?
Has to be that specific SMG. I hate this. Whatever. Let's do this.
Oh.
Wait, what am I doing with the body? Oh, I'm supposed to take a picture. Wow. Fast travel there.
Thank you, Maya. Now I could go back and look for my father's body.
I don't care.
I'm glad I could help.
I'm not. Oh, a yak. Let's go for there. Alright, where do I need to get that? Two more bell towers. And what about that for? It's still for two more bell. Oh, there's one more thing. I'm gonna go after that. Look like now I got fortress. Far away. How many other? Oh, I see. Whoa! Still so much more. Oh yeah, the explorer. Wow. Like Far Cry 3, that's so much fun. And like what makes the Far Cry games even more fun. And like, I mean, like, awesome is, well, there's the campaign, obviously, like story mode, but then also it's pretty much free roam, not like Tomb Raider, like the reboot Tomb Raider, not like a 2013 reboot. Excuse me. where you can go, it's like free roam until you beat the story mode. And then when you beat the story, then it just puts you back into that one little forest. And then you're stuck there. I partake in the local herb, I'll smoke one with you, but I don't beat, that's not for me, okay? Mika, on the other hand, she is setting herself up to be... You know what? I gotta take a bathroom break real quick. And so I'll be back, like, pretty shortly. All right, and we're back.
Who then have minions do the eating for them. But she wants to be the poor boss, and I'm okay with that. I actually like a woman that's in control. That's like kind of hot to me. And if she has her way, Kirak will make Colombia look like the corner drugstore. And I can be down with that. I could see Amita decked out in gold chains, toting an Uzi and telling people to say hello to her little friend while snorting coke off a male stripper's ass. That'd be hot. That would be super hot. If someone had a live stream of that, I would definitely
be into that.
So to chat. Yeah, what's I'm talking about Amita, man. Hang on, one second. Hello? Hello? Hi.
Get over here. Let's go. Fortresses. Heavily defended with more troops, tougher defenses. I don't have anybody to co-op with. I'm sad.
My sources say that you're near Varshakot. That's the Plur's fortress. It's extremely
there.
Well defended. Be careful.
Still have guns for hire.
The Golden Path stands ready to fight.
Let's go, let's go! Jaldi karo, jaldi karo! Let's go, come on, let's go!
I don't have any hopes of finding someone to help me with this fortress. Chuck, what? The mercenary's dead? He just blew up? What killed him? And so that's what it was. I gotta Yeah, someone joined my game. So I have a partner now.
You got the data set to radio pick your up, it's rubbing it on in here now.
No, we're not playing co-op. We're taking the fortress. What are you doing? Wait, are we not supposed to be detecting? What is happening? What? I don't know, maybe there's mines? Is that possible? I mean, that would make sense. Oh, there's the alarm. Hit. I probably should have bought some armor. Body armor before I did this. I'm just gonna try. try and get to the alarm. I mean, that was the alarm I saw, right? Yeah. There we go. It's fine. I got the... Wait, what? Was there more than one alarm? Was there more than one alarm post?
Keep shooting! Don't give up!
I thought there was the one alarm. Yeah, so... this probably won't end well. Get down.
You're near Varshakot. That's the Pluor's fortress. It's extremely well defended. Be careful.
Do we have to start over? If there's any animal cage. Oh yeah, so there's two alarm posts. What? They didn't even see me though. Where's the sniper? Enemy sniper, where is he? No, what? Alright, they're coming in from the air means get into a building. I don't have any rockets either. I didn't really think this through. I thought this would be pretty easy. Or Or, you know, at least relatively easy. Where's the helicopter? There it is. Try this. There we go. But there's more. Simple solution to this. Where's the helicopter? There it is. I wish I had some rockets right now. This is gonna take forever. Oh hey, I got a viewer. Welcome to the stream. I don't know if you heard, but I'm just screwing around in Far Cry 4. You know, taking outposts and bell towers and stuff like that. I'm currently trying to take this fortress. So I don't think that does anything. Alright, viewer. Don't know if it's the same one or not, but that's cool. Why does reinforcements keep getting called in? How am I supposed to take this outpost? Yes! That was awesome.
Shot was a tough nut to crack, but capturing Paul is going to be even tougher.
Hey, help me.
Help yourself. Just don't leave that because I don't need help anymore.
There you are. I thought you'd never come back.
All right, now let's try and get Bell Tower. I'm gonna take your ball.
Yes!
Gonna make everything so complicated. So we gotta get around or up one.
Stop! Down! Just die!
You know what, either. I'm gonna go up this way. Whatever.
Thank you. What did I do to deserve this?
I need to buy something from you. Well, after that last blunder, I'll call it there. If you're watching this on YouTube, leave a like, comment, something I could have done better. Probably not take a bathroom break during the stream, and probably not get hit by cars. So then, leave a like or subscribe. Attention to that.